every meditation technique, which is called meditation, is not really meditation. Meditation is every second of your life, in a kind of flow, being quiet inside. This is a true meditation. And what I would suggest is, instead of meditating on your breathing, you meditate on that which never changes. So what doesn't change? You don't change. And you, what is you? It's awareness.